Our family is dedicated to community.
I was raised to understand the importance of family and community, and to view the community as a family.
It may surprise some to know that my husband is not a politician. We met over 25 years ago when his family moved to Jackson for the sole purpose of serving people. That's who he is, a servant, a resolved man of character and integrity, a principled attorney, and a prayerful family man who is prepared to lead our great city.
April 8th, vote Lumumba.